Some key coordinators of the chapter: Abhijit Pradhan, Adi Pocha, Atul Joshi, Ajay Sharma, Alad Oak, Balachandran Unni, Danesh Poladia, Dharmesh Bhandari, Dhaval Chobal, Dr. Meghna Dixit, Dr. Neil Asher, Hiren Bafna, Keur Shah, Mandar Zalkikar, Mayank Marda, Neha Bandivadekar, Nitin Bansal, Parth Dave, Priya Hingorani, Priyesh Nathwani, Sagar Shah, Shreya Tanna, Shripad Gurye, Viraj Doshi, Vipul Bondal, and Vishal Singhania.
Good morning, genies.
Thoda volume kam karna, ekdam bhi awaaz nahi gaya.
Okay. So, what is the fever going on right now? What do you do when you reach home at 8 o'clock in the night? IPL, right? Indian Premier League. So, cricket is the fever right now. I mean, cricket is the fever for almost all 12 months. So, everybody here present here is associated with one sport or the other. Okay, we like one sport or the other. Today's education slot, actually it says power of participation. But let me tell you, today's education slot is about cricket. Everybody in for this? Everybody likes cricket, right? Okay, so can we have a big round of applause for all the cricket fans? So generally I tell people to clap when I'm blank, okay? So whenever I tell you to clap, I'm actually blank and I don't know what I have to say. No, I'm just kidding. Okay, so as the slot says, anybody knows who this gentleman is? Wow, brilliant. You don't have a door prize for that. But he is Sachin Ramesh Tendulkar, the god of cricket. Okay, can anybody tell this, because we are football fans as well. Sorry? Yes, Ronaldo, right? So this is you can call Sachin as the god of cricket and you can call Ronaldo as the god of football. No? Okay, brilliant. So, brilliant. So, at least we can call they are the best in their own fields. Yes? Okay. Okay. So, let's talk about cricket, because I saw some faces about when I spoke about Ronaldo. So, let's concentrate on cricket today. Okay. So, can anybody tell me what was this moment? World Cup, when we became the champions. Yeah, of world cricket. Okay, what is that thing that makes a team champion? Anybody has gone through my education slot? Because I was expecting some different answers and suddenly I got the answer which I was not expecting. Okay, there are a lot of things which come into place or which is required to become a team as a champion, to make a team a champion. But the most important part is a team game, yeah? A single individual, I think so, Sachin has been doing a lot of records, have broken all the records, but if he didn't have a support of his good team, I don't think so he would have broken all the records, right? So if you want to be champion, it is not an individual, but it's a team effort, yeah? So today, if we compare cricket with the BNI chapter, we have a lot of teams in BNI as well. Let me take you through the teams. So these are the different teams. If you see, in cricket, we have opening batsmen. In BNI, we have opening players as well. That is called the visitor host team. Can we have a big round of applause for all the visitor host teams, members who have worked in the visitor host team? If at all the openers don't score, okay, you know that at the bottom, there are people who won't bat. They are specialized bowlers, okay? So who take care and who balance the teams? That's the middle order. And that's the most important because we always say, "Arey kya opening pair tha? Arey usne finish bahut acha kiya." But understand, guys, if you don't have a good, steady middle order, the team will collapse. Yeah, so they are the people who balance the opening and the closing pairs. So these are none other than the membership committee. Can we have a big round of applause for the membership committee as well? So as I said, finishers, visitor orientation in charge. These are the people who close the meeting, who help us in closing the meeting. Any team is impossible without a coach, right? And the coach are who gives you GAN. And these are the people who actually give us GANs of BNI. The education coordinator and the mentor-mentee coordinator. A big round of applause for them as well. The lead bowlers are the Gofi and the Gobi. Spinners, I mean weekly performers. It's not possible if the members are not performing. And who are those spinners? The weekly performing members. The wicket keeper is the one-to-one coordinator for me. Okay, if the one-to-ones don't happen in the chapter, I don't think so we are able to generate referrals and business for our fellow members. So he's also the key player, the Dhoni. Also physio. Who are the physios? Any guesses? Somebody saw my education slot, right? Okay, let me tell you this. Physio is the growth coordinator of the chapter. Yeah? So, the team behind the scenes, which actually he forgot, because they are always working behind the scenes. So these are the coordinators who actually work behind the scenes. Can we have a big round of applause for each and every coordinator? So what is in it for me? I mean, we approach you for roles. Every 6 months we approach you for roles. What is there for you when you take up the role? Okay, let me brief you what we have. First of all, you get a chance to be a part of building a team that has more than 100 members in the chapter. Yeah, you have been selected out of those 100 members to work for your chapter. Learn skills while growing your business. I mean, whatever you learn in BNI, it's not only restricted to the chapter meetings. You take it back to your business, implement that, and I'll tell you, that's my personal experience, you'll definitely benefit in your business as well. I mean, get the joy of giving. I mean, everybody has done business. Anybody in the chapter who has not got business till now, even 1,000 rupees of business, can raise their hand. So almost everybody, okay, we will work on you from the business council part of, yeah? So everybody, almost everybody has got, maybe 90% of the chapter has got business from the chapter. Yeah. Don't you think it's time for us to give back to the chapter? And how can we give back to the chapter? By taking roles in the chapter. Yeah? This is how we are expecting membership from BNI. It's not about only connecting members, giving referrals and business, but it's also giving back and working selflessly for the chapter. Gain visibility. I mean, every week, you are told to stand up, you are recognized, you are acknowledged as a part of one of the teams. Don't you think you get an extra visibility? And what you do in BNI, what we say, when you gain visibility, you gain credibility, and eventually this happens. Visibility plus credibility equals to? Yeah. So in BNI, the timekeeper is getting visibility, showing me time. Yeah. So in BNI, this new team has taken over, we acknowledge all the teams. But let me tell you, this leadership team, the people who work in the leadership team are doing an honorary job. So let us give a big round of applause for the leadership team. So now the stage is set. They have taken over the term. They have approached you. You have said yes to the role. Let me tell you, it's not about only saying yes and taking the role. But you have to work and take the responsibility and be accountable for the role you have given. Okay? Because it's not about just standing and getting acknowledged, but you have to give back to the chapter and give 100%, 200% and do whatever best you can for the chapter. Next slide. So are you ready to be a part of this team?
Yes.
Come on guys, itna thanda hai isne. It's the first day of the new term. Are you ready to become a part of this team?
Yes.
Brilliant. So let's become a part of this wonderful team and take Genies to the next level. Yeah. Thank you and happy networking.